Hi guys, today I'm back with a requested video. I'll do a book presentation of the 2-volume set of the Little House series by Laura Ingalls Wilder, published by Library of America. The volumes in this box set edition of the Little House books are printed on acid-free paper and feature a Smith's own binding with spine cloth, specially designed full-color front and back covers and ribbon markers, and I'll quote a description from the Library of America website. In the Little House books, Laura Ingalls Wilder created both a much-loved masterwork of children's literature and the vivid, first-hand narrative of an epoch in the settling of America. Now, Library of America and editor Caroline Fraser present all 9 of these autobiographical novels in a deluxe 2-volume box set that celebrates Wilder as a distinctive and vital voice in the canon of American literature. Originally published from 1932 to 1943, the 8 Little House novels, Little House in the Big Woods, Farmer Boy, Little House on the Prairie, On the Banks of Plum Creek, By the Shores of Silver Lake, The Long Winter, Little Town on the Prairie, and These Happy Golden Years are brilliant narratives of the early life of Laura Ingalls and her family as they grown up with the country, in the woods, and on the plains of the advancing American frontier. They are joined here by the posthumous novella The First 4 Years, which recounts the early years of the author's marriage to Almanzo Wilder, and as a special feature, 4 rare autobiographical pieces that address the need for historical accuracy in children's literature, reveal real-life events not included in the novels, and answer the inevitable question, what happened next? The Little House books are presented by Library of America, without the illustrations and typographical trappings of editions for young readers. Here, Wilder's prose for the first time stands alone and can be seen for exactly what it is, a triumph of American Plains style. End of quote. The only letdown to me is the absence of the illustrations. I have another box set with the first 3 books, but it also doesn't have the illustrations. I guess that overall, this is an excellent option if you are a fan, if you are a Laura Ingalls Wilder fan. This book is not inexpensive, in my opinion, but since Library of America is a non-profit organization, especially if you are American, you know, I guess they do an amazing job keeping amazing works of American fiction in print, so I think they deserve full support, and the quality of the binding is great. I really enjoy the quality of the paper, especially. The books are not heavy, they're comfortable to read, and I really love the first 3 books in the series. I'm currently reading the 4th one, and I want to do individual videos for each one of them in the future. Let me know down below if you have read these books and what do you think about them. I have watched some of the episodes of the TV series, and the TV series is really lovely. I want to watch all the episodes. If you enjoyed this book presentation, don't forget to like and subscribe. And if this video was somehow useful to you, and if you want to buy this box, please consider using my Amazon link. I'll put it in the description box. So I guess that's it. See you guys, and thank you very much for watching. Bye!